Hello friends, today I'm going to share a nice comforting tea time snack, Basin Save or Sanna Posa, one of the easy snack recipe which can be prepared during festivals or any special occasions with very simple ingredients. So let's start making the recipe. Take 150 grams of butter and start melting in a pan. Remove from heat as soon as the butter is melted and set aside. In a plate, add 500 grams of besan or gram flour, 500 grams of rice flour, 1.5 teaspoon salt, 1 teaspoon full of ajwain seeds, 1/2 teaspoon hing. I'm using this normal steel teaspoon to measure the spices. Mix everything well until properly combined. And then add melted butter. Give it a final mix to make sure everything is properly combined. Heat oil in a kadai for deep frying. Take small portion out of this flour. Add warm water gradually and make a soft dough. Do not add water to the whole mixture. Always prepare the dough in small portions. The dough should be soft, something like this. Take a disc with small holes. Apply some oil and place it in sieve maker. Also, grease the sieve maker with some oil. Place the prepared dough into the sieve maker and then seal the machine. Press the dough evenly into the hot oil and make a large size murukku. Reduce the flame to low while pressing the dough. And then fry the murukku in medium flame until they turn golden in color. While the first batch is getting fried, you can start making the dough for second batch. Turn it on other side and fry until it turns golden. So now almost all the bubbles are gone. You can just see the small bubbles, which means they are done. Take off and place it on the paper towel to remove any excess oil. Repeat the process with the remaining dough. Once it is cooled, store it in an airtight container. It stays good for 1 month. So our nice and crunchy Basin Save is ready to serve. So do try out and let us know how it turned out for you. If you like the recipe, please subscribe to our channel and hit on bell symbol for more updates. Thank you.